Good morning, it is October 8th here in Asheville, North Carolina. We are camping right on the French Broad River. Look at it right there. What is that? I hear it's rain because we're feeling the effects of Hurricane Nate that's coming through and bringing a bunch of rain to our area here. But no worries. We're Floridians. We like to do this kind of stuff, you know? Hunker down. We actually sprayed the tent with waterproof spray, and we also sprayed this Easy Up, and it's working so well, it's unbelievable. But we have a nice tarp that we bought. We're gonna tarp everything up anyway, because if it really downpours, we're gonna start getting rain. We're gonna deal with that stupid tarp that's still stuck to a pitch. All right, we are here in Weaverville, North Carolina. We're gonna go to Walmart. We're gonna fix that.
But I don't have any Pringles.
We didn't have any Pringles.
No Pringles here in Weaverville.
Mega stack pack of Pringles. Mega stack pack.
Dang, son. The bottom of a container that used to look like that. That's where the exhaust blew through the tarp. Good morning, everyone. October 9th here on the Remedy Tree Vlog Tour Edition. This would be episode 2. Still camping by the river. Slept nice and dry. Today we are headed to Chapel Hill, North Carolina, to play at the Cave. Pretty stoked about that. We're playing with Pete Pozzi and Cortez Garza. And we met Cortez at the North Georgia Folk Festival on Saturday, so that's cool. We're about to break down the camp and head out of here before 11 o'clock because it is, it's not that late, but yeah. Check out and stuff, so that's what's gonna happen here in the next couple minutes. Oh, there's Abby all the way out there. Black Mountain and wash some clothes. Oh. Stop and get some quick lunch. We've reached Cane Creek. We are headed towards our camp site. Situated here at our campsite in Snow Camp, North Carolina, which is pretty much, what I read the sign, Now we're about 38 minutes from Chapel Hill, where we are playing tonight at the Cave, right there in Chapel Hill. So pretty excited about that. We're gonna do some dinner and some sort of rehearsing, and we will be on our way to Chapel Hill. So Aaron's over there taking a little breather on the hammocks. Our hammocks set up. Everything's drying out from the rain in Asheville. So nice to have like beautiful sunny weather. These trees. Love it. Beanie Weenie Mondays. Abby. Beanie Weenies. Enjoying the sunset.
We are in Chapel Hill, North Carolina. And we are on a mission to find there. Oh yeah. Hey, we're finding milkshakes?
We are starving and we have found a place to eat.
Aaron, I'm having an interview here.
Interview about what?
Your first impression.
Of this place.
Huh?
Homely.
Homely.
Perfect sweetness. This is what the South is all about.
All these baked beans.
Okay. I'm going to have pork barbecue. The large chopped barbecue plate.
I would like the large sliced pork barbecue plates.
I think I would like the chopped pork barbecue sandwich.
What'd you think of Stamey's barbecue?
Very good. You know, I mean, it's barbecue.
That's it?
I mean, if they had put it on a plate instead of a styrofoam.
It was good.
Wow.
Two, one,
okay, well, you guys already said your piece and it wasn't very good. So, my review was, I'm gonna give it 4.5 stars out of 5.
I think it was very good. I don't have experience with North Carolina barbecue, so I can't really judge it by any standards, except it tasted really good. Sweet tea was delicious. The pulled pork was good. They called it chopped pork. Good stuff. The vinegar sauce was very good. I enjoyed it. Fantastic.
Abby, what? You want to redo yours?
North Carolina standards, but as far as flavor goes, it was very good. I haven't had vinegar-based barbecue before, so I enjoyed it. The collard greens were good, very good, you know. And they had cheer wine on tap, so it was good. That's my 3.5.
Aaron.
My state of mind is desperate, and the hole that I'm sinking in gets deeper while I'm digging to get out. Oh, please give the right answer to the question I'm asking. Tell me if I'm turning the world about. The last letter that you wrote was on a blue piece of paper. That old feeling's back, the clouds are moving in.
We have arrived to the acoustic music, the acoustic coffee house here in Johnson City. This place is like a ghost town. Johnson City is creepy, I'm telling you what. I'm creeping out.
Coming up on the next episode of the Remedy Tree Vlog.
Almost hit that brick.
I didn't know I was going that fast.
You peed your shorts? Cement.
I don't want to talk.